Series 21, tip number 3, build your life on your unique strength. I was a small boy in a boarding school, and I have no shame in admitting, I was terrible in maths. Okay, so after class 10, I just dropped maths like a hot brick. As a little boy, my maths teacher, who used to often hit us for not getting enough marks in maths, was very violent. And I was often in the line for her treatment. As a little boy, I remember once seeing her face, and I didn't have the courage to ask her. I was in a boarding school, there was nobody to protect me. I wanted to ask her, "Ma'am, you're good in maths, I'm not, and you're punishing me and literally torturing us who don't get enough marks. We can't help it. I just can't. And I often wondered, how would it be if I gave her a test in Persian, which she did not know? And then if she never got marks because she wouldn't know Persian, how about all of us combining and giving her the same treatment?" I'm narrating this to you for two reasons. One, there are some things you can do. And two, there are some things you just can't do. Everybody, from top to bottom, from bottom to top, everybody has a set of things that they are good at doing and some things they just can't do. I want to shift your energy and focus on that which you can do. Forget what you can't do. Forget about it. We're not talking about the education system today. We're talking about what you're good at. And I told you earlier, you have to have at least one solid good strength. You have to. It's impossible that you don't. Whether you recognize it or you don't is also your problem, not anybody else's. But I've told you in the previous two tips, recognize them, find them. Having found your strength, build your career, your life, your future on that strength. And you will never have to work for a single day because you will love what you are doing as a profession. And before your profession, you study for it, prepare for it, align your education towards it. But build on your strength. That's my message. When you do that, you will go straight like an arrow into the depth of your potential. And amazing reservoirs of talent, energy, fun, and zeal, enthusiasm will come for you to do what you're good at well. And when it builds up, you will be the icon, the star in your field of work. And your life would be fulfilled. You would live happily forever. Do it. Build your strength. Forget your weaknesses. Good luck.